What's up, folks? SigCorps here, and welcome back to another episode of Pixelmon. We are back here in the jungle, because dang it, today we are catching some shit. Most of it's gone. Or a bunch of it's gone. So, I had some time this week, amazingly enough. And, hey, Phantom, that. Oh, what level are you? What level are you? Let's kick your butt. Yeah. Yeah. We need to, check what Pichu's happiness is here. Stats. Happiness 103. I'm just worried that he's gonna end up frickin'. Oh, is it getting nighttime? Oh, we want daytime, because we want to catch frickin'. Oh, where's the problem? We want to catch Trico, and he's a daytime Pokemon. Wait. So. It looks horrible, and it was a horrible thing to do. I don't recommend doing this unless you're in a single-player world and you don't care about your jungles. I'm in a single-player world, so I have more jungles. Oh, Natu! We actually want a Natu.
Marowak.
Natu used me first, but it fell. Okay. Well, no, I'm going.
Marowak.
So, I took a bunch of time. Ooh, Nightshade.
Marowak.
Nice move, actually. Let's see about getting you in an Ultra Ball.
Marowak.
Took about 24. Hey. Captured Natu. Outstanding. Took about 24.
Oddish.
Hi, Oddish. Who's Oddish fighting?
Oddish.
Another Oddish,
Oddish,
right? Yeah. 24. We actually, I don't think we have an Oddish. Do we have an Oddish?
Oddish.
Let me guess which one's gonna win.
Oddish.
There are lots of Oddishes. We'll come back for Oddish. 24. Who wants it? Flint and Steels, and then I also broke into a bucket of lava. Diglett? Oh. And then I also, like I said, I broke into a Chatot. We have a chat out. I don't know.
Marowak.
Don't know.
Marowak.
But we can definitely
Marowak.
Oh, we do have one. Oops. The hell was that back there?
Marowak.
Hey. Oh, Trophius. Oh, I caught one of these guys. Did I catch one of these guys? Hi, Trophius. Yeah, I did manage to catch Trophius. But yeah, so several hours, several dozen. Dozen flint steels and a bucket of lava. Some near Mrs. What on earth are you? An emolge. Well, hello there. Come here.
Marowak. Marowak.
I'm not even sure what the hell you are.
Marowak.
Getting a Pokeball. And several close calls with death. Can't tell you how many times I set myself on fire. And, we have this. We have one of you. That's a level 2 Bellsprout. That's outstanding.
Oddish.
Hell, oddish. I can't remember if we had one of you or not.
Bellsprout.
Now, I only went to a certain area. Like for example, here I stopped at the river. Oh. Sweet. What was that? That little thing, that little fish thing that swam by. I don't think I didn't see you. Ooh. That Poliwhirl.
Carp. Magikarp.
Oh, it was just Magikarps?
Carp.
Okay.
Carp.
So,
carp.
One thing this does for us is Magikarp. We get significantly more spawns now.
Magikarp.
Hey, Trophius. Yeah, I caught one of them. I'm pretty sure I caught one of those. I'll have to check. But we're seeing him now. That's the key to all this, is we're actually seeing him. And I stopped. This was the other... Napalm? Emolga? I think Emolga and Napalm might be... I don't remember. Doesn't matter, I guess, though, because we have one.
Oddish!
Oddish. Let's see here. Can we... You're level 5, so let's...
Marowak.
Let's miss you completely.
Marowak.
Where the hell are you going?
Oddish! Marowak.
Oh my god.
Marowak.
Come on, see here!
Oddish.
No, we
Marowak.
Don't have one. Alright, so... Bag,
Oddish.
Ball, Pokeball, getting ball.
Marowak.
So... We're going to increase spawns this way. Oddish broke free.
Marowak.
Hopefully, we now can see
Marowak.
The ones we have. That is the key part right there. Oh, and I stopped when I hit another biome. Emolga. I have no idea what Emolga is. I think that's... Is that an Apom? Do they evolve in Apom? I don't... Chatot, we got one of those. We got Oddish. So, this should help us in the... You see, I actually still have a little one left. But, no, this should hopefully help us catch something. And as you see, it actually already has. Now, flipping, Hoojum, what's it? Scyther. Level are you? Let's train to come here, Scyther. Flame burst ya. Fire Fang. Yeah. Level 22 Pichu. Also, I found out that those don't burn.
Bellsprout. Bellsprout.
What's up, Bellsprout? What's up with you, level 35? You level 35? Oh, we got Sandile, too. Sandile finally hatched. Oh, I wanted to look at him. I don't think I looked at him. Stats, growth ordinary. Oh, he's impish. Yeah, that's not great. He's doing pretty good. He's a ground dark. Is that... Yeah, he's just got some normal moves. I guess we could do this. Bunch of Psyducks. Emolgas. I don't... We have these guys, so... Oh, no! Dang it! I thought I tried... Oh, good, and it didn't stop my recording. Okay, good. Whew. Sometimes it'll stop the recordings. Do I have an axe on me? Of course not. Why would I have an axe on me? I have to turn that off in the frickin' things again. There's actually a... since they removed Pokedex, and now they just... It's all built in. Oh, yeah, and I found... found those as I went through. Those are where the Master Ball Pokeloots hang out. Let's see what we got going on here. Oh, we got nighttime coming. Oh, we have one of you already. Okay, good. Execute we got to. Let's head back to our portal area. Take a nap.
Carp, magic carp.
God, magic carp galore. Yeah, I'll have to look up there too. There we go. Yeah, it was ugly. I did feel really, really bad doing it, but dang it. Wandering around in this jungle looking for a green Pokemon. That was a little, Ooh! That was brilliant of me. No idea when I started the timer. Well, actually, that's not correct. I sort of know. Hello, Gloom.
Gloom.
What are you? Oh, I think you're a pincer. How old are you? Come here, pincer. Come here. We don't have one of these guys yet. Oh, that's right. Flamethrower. Learn Bite. Learn Sand Attack. I won the battle. Beat you in 24. Sandile's 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13. Oh boy, Torment! Let's get rid of Leer. Sand Tomb. Get rid of Rage. Alrighty, outstanding. Yep, and now we're wandering back out again. Okay. He's like a little flying squirrel. I do wonder what he turns into, because I don't freaking remember. Bunch of man keys. I think we have some of these guys. Did we catch a Mankey? They're not halfway. Yeah, we did. Okay. Headbutt. Okay. So, we are catching jungle Pokemon today. Which, I do realize this is like episode 3 of this. Yeah, we have one of you. Mm-hmm. What are you? I saw you down. Oh, you're Gloom. Oh, you're a high level Gloom. Gloom. Hi, Gloom. Come here.
Gloom.
Come and see here. Nope, come here. Oh, dang you guys. Tanglia, that was my Gloom. Oh, we already got it then. Thankfully, Poke Loot isn't...
Golduck.
Yep, Golduck. I got a Psyduck already. I'm good, thank you. Now look at this, from the distance. From a distance. I can see these guys. Really? Hi, flamethrower. Level 14, yeah. Scythers aren't actually bad training material for the jungle. Flame burst. Sandel's 15. Outstanding. Flamethrower. Pichu's 25. Sandy's 16, 17. Assurance. If the target has already taken some damage in the same turn, this attack power is doubled. There we go. I'm a very direct Pixelmon Pokemon battler. I typically go for the damage. Now, any form of Treecko... Alright, Psyduck. Any form of Treecko... will... only has like a 1% chance of spotting. But we're also hanging out waiting for freaking... potentially... well, I mean, I guess... ooh, I have no idea where that went. There it is. We're also waiting for a Mew. This will help us later on with a Mew. This will help us later on with a Mew. I got despawned.
Primeape.
Trophius.
Marowak.
Nope, we got one. Okay. Take him out. Melon, cocoa beans, and an apple. Wow. A whole melon. Freaking outstanding. So Trophius is equal food. So, remember that. Trophius's drop food. Now, This still could take a while, and if we don't find a Treecko this time around, we will do something else next episode. I'm not quite sure what. We got plenty of guys to train up, and we got eggs to hatch, so we will go and do something else. But we've done actually we've caught a bunch of Pokemon here. I mean, minus I don't have an axe. Yeah, I killed my axe. We've done pretty good. I need to turn off that dang flippin'. I haven't seen a boss in a while either. Yeah, I think that damn. Yeah, I think all my settings got reset because we're spinning again. Yeah. Yeah, I have to reset my whatchamacallit settings. My INI file. My config. Interesting that there's a pumpkin here. I think we have one of you guys. Oh! Yeah, well that answers my question, doesn't it? Flamethrower. I know you're a water Pokemon, but Firefang. And kelp. Outstanding.
Oddish.
Yeah, this will be. We'll go visit somewhere else for a while. we do need to visit and find a, whatchamacallit.
Bellsprout.
Taiga. Mega Taiga. That's got some Pokemon that we don't have just yet. Hoi! Oops. Can only sleep at night. Is not what it is now. Come on, let me sleep. Let me sleep. Come on. Really? Yeah, I think we're about done. I can't believe I forgot. I started the timer. Let me correct that. I turned my timer on, which is actually my old iPhone. Which I just leave plugged in front of the computer. We'll go for about 5 more minutes, and then we'll a couple more minutes, and then we'll. Yeah. I still can't believe even clearing this out. And this is the problem with trying to catch some of these starters. This guy, we need Treecko. We need Snivy. We need Turtwig. And who else? There's only like one or two other more. So we're down to only like out of the 12 or 12 plus 12 to 16? No, 12 to 15. We're down to only needing like 3 or 4, I think, maybe 5. We've got most of the starters, which is freaking just outstanding. Oh, we need a Bulbasaur, too. We need a lot of the grass Pokemon. Is what we need. So maybe that's what we'll do. We'll start hitting the forests. We'll start hitting the forests. Come on, Trico would be so frickin' awesome. And he's a kick-ass Pokemon, too. I mean, ends up, grass fighting? That is frickin' cool. A palm.
Oddish.
We got the frickin' Gold Duck convention going on over here. Tanglia, they're pretty good. We have one of those. They could become a catching Pokemon also. Part of the catching crew. Scyther, also. Catching Pokemon. Mainly because they also get flippin'. I think they're the only other Pixelmon that actually gets. Yep. 19. Mud Slap. Yeah. The only other Pokemon that gets. False Swipe.
Mankey!
Yeah, Mankey. I do like the voice acting that they've done with this. It's a pretty good. They do a decent job with this mod. Hey, Paul. Let's see. Alright. I think we're gonna call it. We're not gonna see one. That's so depressing. Alrighty, so I think next time, like I said, we're gonna go. We'll track down a Mega Taiga. And what we'll do, we'll head over there. Yeah. We'll track down a Mega Taiga. Trophius. The hell are you? I'm going to guess you like bug Pokemon. Just saying. Alrighty, folks. Kind of a mellower episode. I hope nobody's too put off by what I did to this poor forest. Or, you know, we could do. We have the supplies now. We could go for a deep sea catching spree. That's what we could do. Catch some of the ocean-going Pokemon. There's an idea. We may do that. Maybe we'll do that. Get completely out of our element, because there are a bunch of water Pokemon we need to pick up. Hi, Ekans. So, hope you guys enjoyed. Yeah, extreme measures done to the jungle. I realize that. Let's do this. Yeah, I think we'll set up for a water expedition, or we'll go to a Mega Taiga, because I think those are the last major areas we need to do. We got Fang, we got Ember. We need to name some guys. Pichu's gonna need a name. Probably gonna end up with a name something like Bolt, or something along those lines. It's probably. You know, maybe we'll call him Frank. I don't know. Male? Male. Yeah, maybe we'll go Frank. sand dial we got going on, so let's do this. We're gonna need to train up another one of our eggs. Sand dial. Oop. Let me have that, please. Sand dial, you're going to come here. We have a level 28 also, and you're gonna go in our ground. Yeah, we'll put you here. You're grounded dark. And let's grab another egg. Let's grab this egg, and we'll hatch this egg, too. Alrighty, folks. Hope you enjoyed. Kind of like I said, kind of a mellower episode. Unfortunately, we did not find what we were looking for. And on that note, I bid you adieu. This is Sigcorp signing out. Bye now.